Was it the Yulu?
Do it taste like regular weed?
There you go.
Like what?
This is probably high class for a janitor, huh? I'll tell you what. If we ever get out of this dump, we'll teach you a thing or two about success. Sounds good.
What?
Can you see me? What do it smell like?
I love that. Is your wife coming to see us? You mean ex-wife? Yeah, she probably might have a jet or something. We're really getting a divorce
now.
Look,
fuck no. It's crazy.
Okay. My daughter doesn't talk to you anymore. She thinks I'm too busy. She's going to take care of her.
She was like, this nigga from Lane's died up there. I'm like, who? She was like, his name Rambo. I'm like, you talking about Rambo? She was like, yes, he died at a bar, a club, some shit. This little Sunny Lane bitch went ham. I'm like, oh my God.
I thought we were going to go to the library. You study for final?
Yeah. She got two babies now. I think it got big as fuck.
What about final? Come on. Make sure you take good notes. I'll copy them later.
Yeah. Can you still see me?
You know what?
You're caring about my future makes me a nerd. Then I'm perfectly fine with that. And you should always be nice to nerds. Because chances are, you'll probably end up working for one.
What a loser.
What?
Hey. I'm texting
Brooklyn. Kyle, on the other hand, continues to party.